So basically, we would have cars maybe sit overnight, and we have a huge snowstorm. So all of a sudden, now there's 2 feet of snow sitting on top of the car. So first off, you got to brush it off, then you bring it in. You're not going to waste all the time taking it off. But what the benefit was, you come in, push it right off, and within a few minutes, all of a sudden, now it's a pool of water, and before you know it, now it's gone.